Some people are optimistic while others are pessimistic. This glass of tea is half full or half empty. Does it really make any difference? You know, negative, pessimistic people are always expecting something to go wrong, even when things are going well. Oh, that won't last. Have you ever heard that before? Sure. And what kind of things do negative, pessimistic people usually manifest in their lives? Negatives. On the other hand, positive, optimistic people not only enjoy the moment, but they have a great excitement for life and a great anticipation for the future. And they usually manifest great positive things in their lives. Now here's the interesting part. We weren't born optimistic or pessimistic. Those things are learned. Therefore, we have a choice. That means if we want to, we can unlearn something. We can get rid of it, throw it off, put it off, and put on the things that we do desire to have in our lives. So, what do you see? Have a great day.